Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to change the home page in Samsung Internet. Alright, so the first thing I'm going to do is scroll up, then scroll over and go to Settings. Under Settings, you're going to go to Apps. It says Default Apps and Permission Manager. Under Apps, you're going to go to Samsung Internet. Now click on the settings icon or the gear icon beside Samsung Internet. And you're going to go to homepage. It's currently set to google.ca. Now go to custom page. And I'm going to change it to youtube.com. Save. Alright, now I'm going to open Samsung Internet and it'll go directly to YouTube. Now it goes to YouTube. Alright, so that's how you change the homepage in the Samsung Internet app. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one.